Good morning. It is Thursday, which is
my Friday.
She always does it like that because she said, get tired of hearing you say that, Mom. Sorry. I'm just happy that I'm off tomorrow. Anyway, about to drop her off to the bridge and I'm going to go to work. I don't know why I'm in a good mood. I was up early this morning. I read my 1-year Bible before I even got out of bed. I fixed my lunch. I brought my coffee to, I'm bringing my pods to work to use, and I brought my creamer. So yeah. What about you, Savannah? Are you excited to start the day and to get your day going? Who are you waving at?
Neighbor.
Oh, the weird neighbors. Yeah, the weird neighbors. Anyway, alrighty, I better get going. Bye, Savannah. Have a good day, Savannah. Why aren't you happy, Savannah? Say bye. So I'm home from work and I actually changed out of my work clothes. I'm going to Tariq and Savannah's school. They have what's called Arts Alive tonight. Tariq is in a ceramic class. Art class? Yeah, ceramic class, I think. And I wasn't gonna go, but because he has artwork in there and I think they get extra credit points if the parents show up, so we're gonna go tonight. So I changed and I'm just in my Little Mermaid shirt and a jean skirt. So I don't know why I wanted to show you guys. I just did. So, and I'm about to throw on some flip-flops and we're gonna head out. And we're in the school library. That's okay. This is what Tariq made right here. I act like I don't know your own name.
You're doing it.
Anyway, this is his. I turned these over because it has his school name on it, but these are the ribbons that he won for this, and this is a mask, and these are, that's
it's
like little...
supposed to be like this, but somebody over here screwing around.
Well, that's first place, and
yeah, that's
honorable
mention. Place. And what's that, Terry?
What do you mean?
Is that like, it's a fish, it's like under the sea. I see it. Yeah, so he won first place. See, that's his name, and that right there, you'll get to bring that home, right? Yeah. All right. Pretty cool. Look how big their school is, you guys. All right, where are we going? To ceramics. Back through there, if you can see it, is the baseball field, I think. Yeah. And we're headed to the ceramics room. Yes. Look at the computers the school has. My school didn't have this. Caught me yawning. I'm still in my pajamas, y'all.
It is Friday. My Friday. And I'm about to go to school. And then she gets to come home here and sleep. Well, I get to learn.
Yeah.
Okay, you guys, I'm just making my coffee. It's 10:30 and technically it's still breakfast, but I'm making a baked potato. I feel like I've been out and about. I dropped Savannah off to school and Cheyenne had an appointment, so now I'm back home getting my coffee in my Minnie Mouse mug today, the one that Savannah cracked, as you can see. Let me see. And it has a chipped right there, a little chip. But anyway, so the deal we worked out, I think I told you guys before, it's me and Cheyenne's mugs. When she does the dishes, she'll just leave them to the side and we'll wash them. That way if they crack, we can't blame her. So I had the weirdest dream last night. It's probably more like a nightmare. So my friend was driving and her husband was in the car. And I was in the back seat, and so was Tariq. And Tom Welling from Smallville, the one who played Clark Kent. So anyway, my friend was driving erratically, and she got off the road, and I thought we was gonna crash, and I'm like, slow down. And so she finally got back on the road. And then she went off a cliff, and in the dream, I'm screaming, and then I started praying just to make sure my soul's right, because I'm like, I'm about to see God, you know, whatever. Just so I'm praying in the car. So then all of a sudden, the car didn't crash the next thing. We were just somewhere, just parked, and Tom Welling was saying, I need your blood samples. weird thing. But then the bad part about it was Tyreek wouldn't wake up, so that wasn't a very good dream. Yeah, I don't know about that. Normally when I have weird dreams like that, it's because I ate like a heavy meal late at night, and I didn't do that last night, so I don't know. They always say dreams have a meaning. I think that was just weird and random, so yeah. Okay, I'm gonna drink my coffee, and sounds like, yeah, my potato is almost done, so I'm gonna eat breakfast now. Hey, so I just came back from dropping Cheyenne off to work. It is 2 o'clock, and it's rare that I'm actually home alone, and it's actually kind of nice. When the dental office that I used to work at when Cheyenne was still in high school, I had off on Fridays there also. Well, every other Friday. And so the Fridays that I was home, I was able to, you know, get work that I needed to do, cook, you know, whatever. And it was just kind of nice being at home by myself. That way I got to do stuff, you know, without the kids being there. And don't get me wrong, it's not that I don't love my kids. I love my kids. And if I'm still single by the time they all grow up and move away, I'm not gonna know what to do with myself. But yeah, it's nice every now and then just to have the house to myself. Not at night though. I don't, yeah, no, not at night. I'm kind of chicken just a little bit. And yeah, so it's just actually kind of nice. I'm just sitting here. My battery's gonna die, and it may die while I'm talking, I don't know. But yeah, my point is, it's just kind of nice to be here, and it's quiet, and yeah. And I'm sure you mothers understand. And like I said, it's not that I don't love my kids, it's just that every now and then you need some me time. Yeah, so this is my me time. I'm not doing anything, I'm just watching TV. So I'm super tired. We went to Bible study, and I know I didn't vlog anymore today. I don't know, I've just been tired, but we went to Bible study and now we're back, and I'm about to go to bed. So Savannah's setting up her, she has a little portable DVD player. So she's setting it up because she used to have a TV in her room, but it, what happened? It just stopped working.
The button got pushed another way.
Oh, I guess it stopped working.
The button.
So you can't change, the power button. So it stays on?
No, it's got pushed all the way in and turns on around
the time. Oh, that's creepy. So the power button got pushed in all the way, I guess by accident. And now the TV turns on just at random times. I remember her telling me about that. So I don't blame her. So she put it away. Yeah, I wouldn't want that thing turning on anyway. But she has a little portable DVD player. You can tell I'm rambling because I'm tired. I don't know. Anyway, she's about to watch a movie in her room, and I'm going to bed. All right, you guys. I'll talk to you later.